Hello. So this particular book, I had made a review of this earlier, but I didn't like the thumbnail that came with it, so I'm reviewing it again. It's called Paulo Coelho's The Winner Stands Alone. People, I mean, you know, honestly, Paulo Coelho, I used to think, is a good philosophy writer, and you know, The Alchemist is like, you know, lines from The Alchemist have become immortal, like the whole universe conspires to make your wish come true, so you know, things like that. But after you read a book like this, The Winner Stands Alone, you realize that how amazing Paulo Coelho the writer actually is. I mean, he is able to he's able to like write in a very crime thriller fashion. So I think that is the hallmark of a good writer, where you know, it's not just philosophy, it is also, there's a very definite plot and storyline, and you know, amazing book. I can't recommend it enough, people. It's called The Winner Stands Alone by Paulo Coelho. And the nice thing about this book is it has been set during the, you know, it's like the backdrop is the Cannes Film Festival in France. So for those of us who have never been there and probably will never be there, it gives you a very like ringside view or insider's view almost of how that whole festival is organized, the Cannes Film Festival, and amazing book. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.